the iconic Cold War-era F-4 Phantom aircraft is still in use in some air forces around the world, but left US service in 1996. It may be a surprise that this old Vietnam War fighter jet is significantly faster than the advanced 5th-generation F-35. Let's examine why for today's video. From the first aircraft used in World War I to around the Vietnam War, aircraft were designed to fly faster and faster. Being able to outrun the opponent and get out of dodge or close the distance and go in for the kill was considered a cornerstone of an aircraft's capabilities. The era of Cold War competition saw the United States and USSR trying to outcompete one another, even if the competition didn't make sense. And so, when the Americans found out the Soviets had built the MiG-25 Foxbat that could fly at Mach 2.8, it was justification to build a new fighter. The F-4 was designed during the era of dogfights and with a different understanding of aerial combat. This aircraft has a maximum speed of Mach 2.2. The Vietnam War, however, was where the quest for ever faster jets ended. Analyzing data of over 100,000 sorties over the 20 years of the war, it was found that 0 hours had been spent flying at Mach 2.2 in combat. Even more bewildering, no American pilots had pushed their aircraft to even Mach 1.6 in combat, not even for 1 second. Subsequent fighter jets have been designed understanding that speed isn't everything, and that other valuable attributes may be lessened in order to increase speed. For example, flying faster burns more fuel, reducing combat range. Also, no matter how fast an aircraft is, it can't outrun a missile, for example, a Mach 4 Meteor air-to-air missile. And so, we have the F-35 with a maximum speed of Mach 1.6. Yes, the jet can still dogfight. However, it is designed with a different philosophy, with a goal to see, shoot, and destroy enemy aircraft before the opportunity for a dogfight arises, because it turns out that even if aircraft can't run, they can still hide. And so this is where stealth comes in. The F-35 is not designed to be the fastest fighter, but it is the stealthiest fighter after the F-22. Higher speeds increase heat friction and make detection easier for infrared sensors. Using the afterburners also makes the F-35 more visible. For the sake of improving stealth, the maximum sustained speed for the F-35 was reduced from Mach 1.8 to Mach 1.6. Thanks in part to flying slower, the F-35 is larger, can carry more missiles, has a larger combat radius, and is one of the most difficult-to-detect aircraft in the world. What do you think of the F-35's design? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.